Here we are in Bachmut National Park, just to the northwest of Da Nang in Vietnam, where I randomly plopped down out of the sky and built a racetrack on a mountain. Remember where it starts. Think here. That's where it starts. Let's give this bitch a try. I've gone through and edited some nodes, giving it some camber. Ooh. Maybe setting sun is not the best time for this. Also unsure if my brakes work. Just pretend I'm in a Ferrari, that's all. Meters per second. Tree. I think you can call this the Nürburgring of Vietnam now. This is the first drive. I have not practiced on this track. Very reminiscent of the corkscrew at Laguna Seca. Bit of off-roading through the world, it's fine. Really wish the windshield wasn't so dull. Definitely some graphic artifacting over the lights. Point out I'm driving this in my G27 with my pedals. 90 degrees of rotation. Oh god. The track took approximately 45 minutes to make and then tweak. That took 5 minutes to make, and then 40 minutes to tweak. Whoa, God. Brakes work. need a Ferrari so bad. Riding the brakes hard. What a view. Holy crap. Oh my God, trees. Don't break some. And I am really crushing a load cell on this G27 mod. This sort of feels like a truck. Might be slightly too tight. Oh God. Thank God I banked all these turns. Come on, you air-cooled bastard. Go! No idea what's happening. Okay, good. Yeah, I made it extra wide over here for no reason. Just for drifters. Braking hard. Let's try to catch some air for you guys. Oh. Extra wide sand on the side. I just lost a Tatra. Playing around with textures. Denying park circuit. I like it. And across the line. a weird shadow bug. Report that. To a flyer of the track. God, this is hard. Here we go.